is Maduro. Maduro is it. Very good, Maduro. Very good. Yeah, good connection, buddy. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Now you gotta use your sniffer, Maduro. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like the smiles, buddy. Yeah, you gotta go look on your bed, man. You got a couple on... Look, there's a couple on your bed, dude. There you go. There you go, Maduro. There you go, buddy. Set. Yeah, with the smiles. I like the smiles. Buddy, there you go, dude. Yeah. I gotta clean up his bed. I think he's got some water on his bed, or he has some pee-pee on his bed. And there's some over there too, buddy. Yep. You got some, Yeah. Good kid. You got some over there on the floor, man. Mm-hmm. I like that tail wagon, buddy. I do like that tail wagon. He's in the kennel number 82. He's on kennel cough medicine until the 13th, so Wednesday. He's 3 years old. Brought in on May 1st, so he's been here about a month and a week now. You like that? You like the connections, buddy? Good? Yeah, I like that smile, buddy. I do. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna flick a couple here in for you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think he just. He really wants some love, I think. That's what's going on with my dude. Yeah, there's a bunch over there, man. There's a bunch over there on the kennel, on the floor. Yeah, use your sniffer. Right next to the water. There's a bunch of over there right next to your water, dude. Mm-hmm. He might just like the companionship. Tail wagon, dude. Mm-hmm. I like that tail wagon, buddy. Yeah. Sit. Very good. That's a good dog. Yes, you are. You're a very good boy. Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's a good kid. Mm-hmm. Yeah.